Hey guys, it's Cracker Gaming, and we are back with more of Assassin's Creed. We only need one more player to start this match, and I cannot wait.
The Daleks.
Chloe's talking about Doctor Who. Alright. Just fixing our mind. Haruki Fa, minor 0416, and the 70 Mason up. Kakura. And sooner craft. I'm another navy person. I'm going to be a swordsman.
Woo!
We won again, I guess. I don't know.
Swordsman or bodyguard? I'll be actually a musketeer.
Alright, well, we were starting the match anyway. I guess, because Assassino quit. I don't know. Woo! Fell down. Ah! Alright, Alright. Match was cancelled.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, I missed. I missed that jump.
Oh. Okay.
Alright. We are in.
Do the musketeer.
Swordsman. 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 Swordsman.
I'm a musketeer.
I'm a swordsman. I get a scimitar and a small shield. I get a shield and a scimitar.
A scimitar.
A scimitar. Assassin is Mason up again. We're going to kill him. Because mine are 0416. And
yeah,
us three. Us three are. I'm a musketeer. It didn't even let me pick. Alright. Whatever.
Wait, just white.
Protect white. Protect white.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. I'll be like.
I hear the Daleks and my sister watching Doctor Who. I'll be the bodyguard outside the door here. But it's like hup 2 3 4 outside the door.
I'll be out here in archery.
Hup 2 3 4 I'm going back inside. Protect white with your life. Oh, assassin is running outside of us. He's behind us. Assassino's behind us. Exterminated. No.
Oh, I'm killing him, Where'd he go? Oh, he's invisible.
I'm protecting the door, protect the door.
Alright, he's invisible.
Alright, he's not invisible anymore. Just look for his name tag. Protect white with your life. Oh, alright, 1 second, I clicked outside of the game. Alright. Oh, green is dead.
Green's dead?
Green is dead.
Oh no.
Oh, this is getting pretty special.
I
would do webcam, but I woke up at 1 and I'm still in my pajamas, which is a robe, so.
Give me your footage and I'll help you and stuff.
Yeah.
He's coming in.
I got this. This is the moment, this is the fight. We'll fight till the da-da, with the da-da hands up, like the Santa can't hold us.
Not dead, see?
Yeah, let's chase him.
Let's
go exterminate him.
Exterminate. I'm a Dalek, I will exterminate you.
Exterminate.
Mr. Mason up, we will exterminate you.
Exterminate.
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 Exterminate. Keep on forgetting there's a sprint button. I'm sprinting back to white. Exterminate.
Oh, he's blinding me.
Alright. Like I said, protect the fort. I'm getting like 3 FPS because of my stupid recording system. But don't worry. We will exterminate the assassin. Exterminate. Hello, welcome to my bar. How can me and Mr. White serve you today? Oh, the Doctor Who intro is going on. I'm gonna get copyright strikes, blah 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 blah. I'm only doing this so that no one gets the Doctor Who intro because that's copyrighted and I could get copyright strikes from this. It doesn't matter. It's like not like
Doctor. Explain copyright strikes to the
court. If you have 3 copyright strikes, your YouTube account is terminated. Hello, Anna 70. Move out of the way. Sup?
We're beating up that stupid assassin guy. He will not die.
Welcome to White Bar.
Protected. I can't find him.
Alright, after you said protect him, the Daleks in the background said protect.
I'm gonna beat you up with my cane.
Welcome to White Bar.
Gangster, aren't you?
Welcome to my bar. You can has vodka.
Where is he, man?
I don't know.
Oh,
I see him. Hardcore.
He's coming up to White, so. All right. Watch out.
Hold him. I'm holding the fort with a Mr. Miner 0416. There's only 2 targets left. He can kill White, and I believe Red is the other one.
Yeah.
But Red is only a short distance from White, so he can kill Red and then try to get White. But White is a protected. Oh no, we see his arrows. Oh gosh, he is going to hit. He's after White. Protect White with your life. He's escaping.
I'm gonna go gangster on this move.
Go gangster on him.
Yeah, you can't go. You can't touch my son. You can't touch my homie. You can't touch my crew.
You can't touch Mr. White.
Yeah, you can't touch Mr. White.
Mr. White's protected.
Oh, crap. He's... Oh, great. I'm seeing him. Oh, he's going around. He's coming.
Me and the Baka are holding the fort.
He's coming, I think.
Okay. Yeah, we see his name tag. Behind you, he's right behind you.
Go, gangsta, this fool. Yo, son.
Our crew is the Fox, the Baka, and then the guy with a similar skin to Beijing Canadian. That's our crew. And then there's a random doctor who's on our team, and then this random girl who just joined us. But we are cool. Oh no. The doctor actually left, but there's this random girl, and then we're always fighting a Baka in a
Sith. I lost sight of him.
Red is dead. That means he's near White. Hold the fort. Oh, Trevor. You decided to join us. We're playing Assassin's Creed and I'm recording. Oh, we shot him. Oh, he died!
Yeah!
We did it. We got one of his lives down. Do you know the Sky server? Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know where Assassin's Creed you're in.
But yeah, we're playing Assassin's Creed on it.
The Assassin's Creed
minigame. You have to protect a bunch of people from an assassin.
I just watched this guy in the video.
Yeah. And I decided I would play it, and now we're playing. Me and Zane are playing it.
You're not touching him,
son. And we recorded like 2 episodes, so.
Wait, is that Zane?
Yeah, Zane. Yeah! Yeah, son.
Where's Ben?
Thank you guys. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching this round of Assassin's Creed. We will be back with more. This has been Fez and me. And yeah, see you later.